Menstruation cramps remedies. Lifestyle and home remedies. Besides getting enough sleep and rest, things you might want to try include 1. Exercise regularly. Physical activity, including sex, helps ease menstrual cramps for some women. 2. Use heat. Soaking in a hot bath or using a heating pad, hot water bottle or heat patch on your lower abdomen might ease menstrual cramps. 3. Try dietary supplements. A number of studies have indicated that vitamin E, omega-3 fatty acids, vitamin B1, thiamine, vitamin B6 and magnesium supplements might reduce menstrual cramps. 4. Reduce stress. Psychological stress might increase your risk of menstrual cramps and their severity. Alternative medicine. Most alternative therapies for treating menstrual cramps haven't been studied enough for experts to recommend them. However, some alternative treatments might help, including 1. Acupuncture. Acupuncture involves inserting extremely thin needles through your skin at strategic points on your body. Some studies have found that acupuncture helps relieve menstrual cramps. 2. Transcutaneous electrical nerve stimulation, TENS. A TENS device connects to the skin using adhesive patches with electrodes in them. The electrodes deliver a varying level of electric current to stimulate nerves. TENS might work by raising the threshold for pain signals and stimulating the release of your body's natural painkillers, endorphins. In studies, TENS was more effective than a placebo in relieving menstrual cramp pain. 3. Herbal medicine. Some herbal products, such as pycnogenol, fennel or combination products, might provide some relief from menstrual cramps. 4. Acupressure. Like acupuncture, acupressure also involves stimulating certain points on the body, but with gentle pressure on the skin instead of needles. Although research on acupressure and menstrual cramps is limited, it appears that acupressure may be more effective than a placebo in easing menstrual cramps. Thank you for watching. If you like our videos, please like and subscribe.